So the topic of discussion is, as you can see, antecedent and consequent. There is nothing new in it, but we are just going to organize with those previous learning that we have already done to give it a formal look and to have a better understanding. Every time we revise a previous learning, it gets sharper and better. So here you go, the topic is antecedent and consequent. And as we do every time, we'll start with an example instead of definition. So here I'm giving one example. It was, hopefully it is visible, I'm just making it longer. It was after, it was after the patient had died. It was after the patient had died. Comma you can give, you can also write that the doctor arrived. These sentences are very common when we discuss past perfect tense. But there is a subplot, there is a secondary understanding regarding this one. Now if we look at this sentence carefully, what is the consequence or consequent in the sentence? The death of the patient. That is, the patient had died. That is the consequent in the sentence. So here I am writing consequent. And here you can see the doctor arrived. So that is going to be antecedent in the sentence. That is antecedent in the sentence. So this is the format. Two actions will be there. One will be written in simple past, just like doctor arrived, it is written in simple past, and consequent patient had died, it is written in past perfect. So what is the use of it? We'll discuss further. It is such kind of sentence when the sentence has two parts. So number one, two parts are there in a single sentence. This is the first point. There are two parts in the single sentence. And out of those two parts, have a look at the board clearly. Next. That both the parts are connected to each other. Second part is that both are connected or solely related. Both are related to each other. So the action of the cause, the cause of the action is called consequent, and what causes that, it's called antecedent. Just like here we take another sentence. We have to clean the boat in that case for the next one. So do write these things. So the question is, no sooner had he reached the station. No sooner had he reached the station. Come on. Or you can write than also. ओके लेट मी राइट देन देन द ट्रेन देन द ट्रेन लेफ्ट दैट मीन्स दैट पर्सन कुड नॉट कैच द ट्रेन सो इट विल बी डायरेक्टेड इन दिस वे इट विल बी डायरेक्टेड इन दिस वे इवन as he begin with even as he begin with even as he so how to work out that one so let us start with even has he reached the station Even has he reached the not has even as he reached the station so here he is doing the action so it is going to be antecedent here I am writing a for this one this is the antecedent and what is the consequent here you have to use past perfect tense the tense had left so here is the answer question will come in that pattern that even has he so immediately one simple past you have to use and one past perfect rule is that one past perfect plus one simple past Now it depends on you. You can write this one also. Even as he had reached the station, you can write in another way. Even has, yeah, even as he reached, you can write he had reached the station. In that case, the second portion, the train had left. It will be the train left. Next one. So we have to clean the board once again to have a better view on that one. So the next question that we are going to be written on the board. Now we cannot have plenty of questions. So few will discuss here. Few will provide at the end of this video, as well as few will be added as an exercise. So altogether, it will be a complete lesson. So here comes the next question. Number 3 C hanged herself as they broke open the door So instruction will be given in this fashion in bracket it will be like begin with it was after keep it in mind there is no specific thing except forming this one properly with a simple past and a past perfect so we have to follow both very clearly so how will you form this one It was after she. I can write both had hung himself or can write she had hanged herself. Herself, comma. They. Broke open the door. So be careful while looking at that one. It was after she had hanged herself. Had hanged. So this is the consequent. And this one, they broke open the door. This is antecedent. So here I am writing A and here I am writing C. Kindly note down those encircled part. So we'll go for another example for better understanding. So here is the last one. They settle the matter, comma, the boy was set free. Now question will be asked in this matter. Begin with as. So how should I do? As they had settled the matter, comma, the boy was set free. So this one is the action and this one is the consequence. So part one, as they had settled the matter, that is going to be antecedent. And second part, that is written, the boy was set free, that is going to be consequent. So here ends this part. So what we have done here, that we have to keep it in mind, that we just used one simple past tense and one past perfect tense while dealing with this matter. Finding difficulty, you can ask question via WhatsApp. Thank you.